I'm using a shortcut way to come down just to make it a little adventurous. Yeah, but if you're not a trekker, if you're not a fitness enthusiast, please don't try coming down shortcut on the route of Kedarnath, because you need to have a proper grip on shoes like this, okay, and you should use your proper technique to come down. So avoid taking shortcut when you come down, or else we have a very nice route to come down and climb up. Even if you are trying to climb up, also don't try using shortcut. Okay, so finally we are in Gaurikund and we'll have some breakfast, and then we'll leave to Sonprayag. We took 4 hours to come down, and yes, we'll have something now. It was Vignesh Gaurikund. We already reached down. We are near the parking slot. So if you come by your car or your bike, this is the parking, and it's really safe because 24 hours ka sirf 50 rupees lete hain, and uske upar jab gaye, if you stay more, then they take just 30 rupees per hour. So there's the parking. And yeah, next we'll be heading towards, that you'll get to know.